Hey everyone, and welcome to part 5 of Trial Fusion with Ty. Well, we're going to continue our spree of trying not to fail, but failing at Trials Fusion. So where we last left off, we were on a blimp. That took a while, but we were able to get past it. So it looks like what we have next is Marina Mania, so it looks like we'll be underwater. And then we have another training program. So if I'm lucky, this should go relatively quickly. So without further ado, let's head toward Marina Mania. Quick side note, we get these this game's really bad at notifications because like, you scroll to them, you get rid of them, only next time you come back, they'll pop right back up. It's really annoying. There's like a glitch in the system or something. I never understood it. But skipping all that, let's head to Marina Mania. So I click play. I select the roach. If you're just wild about water, Marina Mania, if you're just wild about water, that's it. Up, 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so I'm not liking this already. For fast city travel and a good workout, remember to try out features of Doom skateboards. Oh wow, this sucks. Go, go, go. Woo! Go up here. Go over him. Over the edge here. Hopefully we go underwater. I mean, I'm hoping we go on. It wouldn't make sense though. Oh. So, I forgot that I want to complete it before restarting. So I already failed once. I already failed once. Jump over here. Jump over there. Over here. Thankfully made it through there. Over a boat. How we didn't drown. Or face through the water. I'm not sure. Oh god. Alright. Go up here. Alright. So that was the end of that. I failed 2 times. I'm thinking the target time's 45 and you can fault once. Fine. We can do that. No sweat. So I got fault 1 time. Fine. And 45 seconds. I can do it. It's just this part that slows you down. So you gotta quickly get over this, maneuver over this. Yeah, no, no, redo. No. Alright. Easy. Easy and go over. Go over. Jump. Jump. Hopefully, don't fail at the next part. Good. Didn't fail. Oh, God, I forgot about that part. Wait, what happened? I felt like that wasn't supposed to happen. But it did, so I no idea. Alright. jump over here. So far so good. Jump over there. I have the B button pressed, ready to activate if necessary. Jump over there. Jump. Jump over there. Jump. Oh, I remember the part. It's coming up. It's this part. Alright. Hurry. Yes! That was quick. And I beat Phoenix. I beat Phoenix. Felt good. At least I know I beat someone. And I'm almost at level 20. With very little to no effort. Alright, so cool. Faulted ones, I would have liked if I didn't fault at all, but you can't. Beggars can't be choosers. So, whatever. I'll go with it. Next is a training program, FMX training program. So, learn how to trick with style. Oh no. Uh oh.
Welcome to the Sandstorm Industries Wind Tunnel.
Hi. Use the tunnel to practice the new and amazing FMX tricks. Rotate your mic and legs to the correct angles and hold them there for a second.
Okay.
Try pulling off the trick you see on the display.
This seems easy enough. As long as I don't let go. Woo! Woo! What is this, like, super flip? Front flip, double front flip, triple front flip, super mega front flipping. Oh, and I can't even escape. Oh. I accidentally redoed it. Oh, so I have to imitate the trick that's being shown.
How about another trick?
I'm doing the trick. What do you want from me?
Excellent. Try this one.
Okay, now what? This is it, right? Okay, cool.
Okay,
one more.
One more.
Alright. What is that one? I have no idea what that one is. Alright, sit in the chair. Oh, wow.
Excellent.
That's it?
On a real track, you'll need to get airborne first before trying a trick. You can practice in the wind tunnel anytime, but let's get you onto a real track.
Oh, alright, so now we go on to an actual track.
Press gas and press
No! No! Damn it! And this is a training course. This isn't even supposed to be hard. Jesus Christ. Cool. Now what?
Remember that when you're not doing a trick, you return to your bike. How about another trick?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm doing it. What do you want from me? All right. Come on. Nope, you were doing it before. Done. Cool. One more.
Okay.
The hardest one. Nope. There we go. All right, so I can't press B.
All
right, come on.
Press gas and try some FMX tricks on real jumps.
Thank God.
Press retry if you fall.
No.
Press gas and try some FMX tricks on real.
Nope.
Let's try press gas.
I'm doing it on the next one.
FMX tricks on real jumps. Press retry if you fall.
Does that count?
Now you can
cool, that actually counted. Cactus challenge. Panda unlocked. All FMX. Okay. Do I get a medal for that? I mean, cool. I'm level 20 now. Huzzah. So, and there's the stupid updates again. Except this time it actually makes sense. Oh, wow. Oh, it's another trick one. Alright, we can finish that up tonight. Or this episode. So let's do that. So, this is another FMX one. And I'm gonna use the new Fox Bat. And all we have to do is do tricks. Oh, it actually looks like it's an actual course. Alright, so beat the course, do tricks, 3, 2, 1, go. Aim for a high. Great. I could time that a little better. Sweet. No, I didn't crash though. All right, so all right, yeah, I don't even want to see it because I know where I messed up. Then done. And done. Easy as that. Easy as that. Just do a couple tricks, then done. I wonder what score you had to get. I wish I did see that, but eh. I mean, what are you gonna do now? So, it looks like the score people wanted you to get was around 27, I'd say 20, so I'd say about 26,000, around there. So we exceeded that. Great. And this looks like another fun one, Crank. I don't know what Crank is. We're gonna play it. We're gonna use the Fox Bat again. Use your skills to survive as long as possible. All right, it survival of the fittest, just follow a track. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. Alright, so. And it's measuring how much energy you're using. Okay. How long was I supposed? Oh, it's 200 distance. It's fine. I can do that. I was almost at 200,000. I was over halfway there. I can do this. And then go. So I just have to be 200,000, which is cool. I didn't get that time. I got stuck. So, I just got past the 50 mark, so 100's not even a sweat. Alright, so past... Oh! So, if your bike runs out of power, then you explode. That's awesome. Alright, so we're in the green so far. Oh no, no. Alright. Just made it past the 50 mark. Yeah, got stuck. All right, come on, get past the 50. So we're past the 50, moving past the 60. Almost at 150, which is great. Almost made, we got past 160, but that was it.
Alright.
No, don't explode. You had no reason to explode. I was... And why'd you record that? I don't even have a Kinect set up, so I don't know why it chose this moment to record. I could have survived that. I was gonna flip over again. Nope. Alright, so this looks like the most difficult one of this gameplay. So that's good. Or at least this episode. So that's good. That's great. Compared to the two previous episodes. This is awesome. This is going fantastic. Oh, and we got past the target. So I could stop now if I wanted to. But I'm gonna try to see how far I can go. Alright. It wasn't that far, but I got past it. Who did I not... Did I beat Phoenix? I wonder. He's not on there, so... It looks like people stopped exactly at 200. Hey, I don't blame them. They got past it. So, got a medal, gold, all golds. I wonder if we can go back. Okay, so you're only allowed that one vehicle. Fine, we're gonna do one cactus then. Or it looks like we can go in any order. They're not locked, which is awesome. So let's do an FMX then. That seemed to be easy. And I'm gonna wrap this up relatively soon. So I'm gonna keep it around the 30-minute mark. So maybe this and the skill game, and we'll conclude it for the night. 3, 2, 1, go. So, it looks like all I have to do here is tricks again. Yeah! Radical dude. Wow. Ah, no. Captain Hero, I'm drawn together. Ah, nope. Alright, cool. Keeping it still. Good. Come on. Okay. Rainforest Rumble. No. So I didn't get enough points, so we got silver. Yeah, right below it. Alright. Redo. That's something easy. If it's only points we have to worry about, then there was that whole after part. I just have to make sure to get there. Ah! Usually I'm not good at doing tricks. So I'm surprised I'm doing this well. Da-da-da-da. Oh, wow. Time. Oh, so you get a time bonus. That's... Okay. Cool. Done. Gold. Now I'm at 57 medals, and the next event is at 75. And then the one after that is at 94. So there's a long ways to go. I think we'll get there. I think we'll be there plenty. If each event that you can get a gold one is worth 3, if I'm right, then we should have no problem off the top of my head. Let's see, they're all trials. Let's do Trickmaster. And I think this will be the last one we did today. So we'd actually completed a lot for this episode. Up to 1, go. Oh, and this perform the tr- Oh, okay. Wait, no. Superman. Which way is that? Wait, what do you perform the trick before you hit the ground? Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Proud hero. Okay. Fine. Underdog. Cool. Going to hell flip. Okay. That's a silver medal. We're getting close. Superman was... Okay. Cool. Proud hero. Cool. That's 2. I think they keep flipping. Ah! Alright. Going to hell. Yeah, they keep... Okay, cool. So, we got that up. Going up. That was it. Come on. Boo. Alright. What's next? Good. Superman flip. Oh no! Come on! It's... Good. It's when you have in addition to flips. Cool. Going to hell flip. No! Come on. I had Superman before. It said going to hell. I did it. What did you want from me? Okay, so I realized I didn't have to press the gas button. Ah, great. This is not going according to plan. No, go back. You know how to do this. There. No, I'm redoing that. I don't know what's causing this problem. Proud to be hero. I don't know why it's not responding. Yeah. Great. Going to hell. Cool. That's three. I just did it. I did it. I did the flip. What do you want? And I pressed the wrong button. No, I'm doing that again. I have to score 6,000, so I have to at least do 6 or more. More than 6 now. What did you want? I did exactly as you said. Great. That's one. No! I did it! Stop recording these clips. I don't know what's going on with this controller. Good. Superman flip. Fine. Cool. Almost didn't make it. Going up. What did you want from me? Cool. That's one. Come on. Cool. I'm proud to be a hero. Proud of, great. Come on. No, 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 no. Ah. Yes, great. Going up on a Tuesday. Why doesn't it work? You have the bike in position, so you think it should just do it. All right, I'm getting really sick of this. These tricks. I'm getting pissed off. There! See? That's the going up. Now, Alright, going to hell. Come on. No. I'm done with that. I tried my best. Nope. Oh wow, there's that one. There's. You know, since we're running low on time, let's do a quick FMX. Quick, one of that. We just do a couple tricks, then we're done. Because I'm done, those skill games, I'm not gonna be able, that's a no-no. I tried. That's a no-no for me. So I need to get points. I didn't even crash though, he landed it. Yeah, that was bad. Bad. Alright. Hero? Nope. Superman? Yeah, I held that on way too much. Okay. No, why'd you crash? Why did you crash there? How did you crash? Yeah. I don't even know how these guys do these tricks in real life. There's no way I'd risk my life doing this. I landed that. Why? Alright, come on. Come on. That was bad. That was really bad. Terrible. Oh, crap. At the last minute, second. Come on. I was on the bike, though. I'm on the bike, though. How does that count as a fail if you're still on the bike? Still on the bike. Still on the bike. Fuck! Look, hanging, on the bike. Hanging some more. What was that? Yeah, you deserve that. You deserve that too. He was still on the bike! Why would you... Why? Why does that count as not on the bike? Nope. I'm not ending this. Come on, guy. Alright, come on. That wasn't a crash, he was on the bike. He's still on the bike. He's still on the bike. Does it make sense? No. How he does it? No. But he's on the bike. That has to count for something. Alright, cool. We've entered this region. Sweet. Alright, so what was the score I had to... What was the score I had to get? Let me guess. Yeah, 40,000. Look at how close.
Look at it.
I'm redoing it. I'm not ending this till I get it. This almost done. So, just a couple more tricks. And I'm recording this during my finals time, so... This is taking so much time. So far, good start. I'm gonna keep going. Come on, guy. Ah, I was trying to get him in the lava. That would have been cool. That would have... made me actually excited to see the guy on screen. Nope. You done goofed. He almost died, and I was gonna be so happy. He didn't die! He was on the bike! Coughing. No. Come on. I'm gonna keep using the same tricks. No. I almost... If I had made that... Why? That was a great one. Great. Keep going. Keep going. Go. 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 That didn't count? Why would that have not counted? He made it to the very end. Superman. Nope. No, he's still on the bike. I'm sorry I keep repeating the same thing, but when facts are facts, he's on the bike. One, two. Woo! Come on. Still on the bike. He was still on the bike. He's still on the bike. He's still on the bike. Stop recording this. Go, 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 go. No! I'm getting so close. And there's a song to this, I know it. Alright. Wheelie? No. Nope, no wheelie. Come on. Fly, you majestic motorcycle man. Fly. Or just fall into the pit. Come on. We got a times two multiplier. I don't know. That's still a times two or whatever. No, 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 no. He's still on it. Why would you not count that? He's still on. I actually wanted to see where that was going to lead to. I still want to see where this he died. He's dead. He's gone forever. See? Still on the bike. Proud, majestic bird. Fly, America. Fly. America, hell yeah. America. Oh, and I did it. I got the gold. Mission accomplished. Do I feel satisfied? Yes. Yes, I did. I'm more than thrilled at getting that. Personal info upgrade. Go to the... I don't know what this enforcer is. Oh, that wasn't right. New down... Sure. So I'm just going to check out the rider outfit, then I'm going to conclude this episode, because this looks like it'll be the longest one at 50 minutes. Sorry about that. So now we've reached the point where we can unlock this armor or gear. I know there's other gear too. What else got unlocked? That's 26. That's 30. Nah, I don't care. Biotech. It looks the exact same, except maybe a pattern. Ooh. The same thing here. Yeah, the same exact thing. And this one looks like you have a robot arm. Sweet. I'm buying everything. I am gonna switch the pants though. I do like that robotic leg. And it looks like the last one, you'll have both robotic legs. This'll just get an upgrade. I like the later upgrade sets of that. So, for now, yeah, that'll work. One robotic leg after another. I can work. I'll work with this. So, this concludes part 5. We've customized our guy even more now. And we've done an actual bit good amount of missions. Well, tracks. We're now up to 62 medals. And if we want to take on the final event, that's at 94 medals? Yeah, 94 medals. And we're getting close there. In 5 episodes, we went from, I believe, 10 to 62. So, I call that a win. No matter how painful this journey's been, I still call this a win. So, thank you all for watching another Let's Fail with Ty. And I hope to see you all in the next episode, part 6. Where we will hopefully go from 62 medals to like 74, maybe? I think that's a bit too much. Maybe at least 70. But thank you again, and I will see you all next time. Take care.